called in. Brother Marlow gave us some examples this morning of several people that had called and said, hey, we're coming to your convention. People that had never been here are coming to our convention. So we need to be ready. And your announcements will be on the board whenever that's available for convention, who you need to see, where you need to see, and sign up for that. But those exciting things are coming. But most of all, don't you know that Jesus Christ is coming?
Yeah.
Jesus is coming for you and I. And we need to be ready for it, don't we? We need to be getting ready to see Jesus as he's coming. Do you know there was an earthquake not too far away here yesterday? How many have read your Bible to know that in the last days, what are we going to see? Those things that are coming less than 200 miles away down south. There was a 5.5 earthquake right there just on the outskirts of Cuba. Don't stop playing. We're just giving them a minute to get their offerings. So, is everybody ready to come and give? Brother Tim, you ready? So, come and give your offering and bless the Lord.